12 HTIC fall term of 2009 survivors.
Yay!
We made it.
Yeah.
Well, most of us did, I think. I remember when I first came here, sometime 2 or 3 months ago, I think, and I had no idea what anything was. I didn't know any of that. I didn't know that the river was called LOI. I didn't even know that Cold Stone was called Cold Stone. My friend asked me, let's go to Cold Stone, and I went. I was like, well, this is pretty good experience. It was eye-opening for me. And I remember this was my first class, Speech 151, when I got to college. And there were all these terrible rumors about college, like, terrible. You got lots of homework, and the teachers are evil. But this class loosened me up a bit, because it wasn't as bad as all the rumors said they were. So it boosted my confidence, and I think I did relatively well in all my other classes. And it was a new environment for me. I met lots of new people and went to many new places. Like, I'd never been in Jack in the Box or KFC before, and a couple more places, but I can't remember right now. It's interesting experiences, and I've learned many things through the people and places that I've been to since I got here. And like I said, all of us have experienced many things throughout these months. This term as memories for each of us. And, well, now we're done. Everything, all the homework that we had, we overcame everything. And now we're graduates of this term. But we're not done, so we're not really graduates, but